the wild poop beetle. He scoots around all over the place, all over sticks and twigs and leaves. And when he senses there's poop directly in front of him, he goes for it. He chomps all that poop. He eats it all up. And then he scoots back under the outdoor fridge where you keep all your salty jerkies and the beer you don't want the wife to find.